referendum is something that the government will have to agree to hold. So what, as citizens, what we can do is to...
Can you in fact please stop talking while listen to the speaker?
To put the pressure on the government to do so, to indicate our strong desire for such a national referendum. Now, you can either write to your MP to make your feelings very clear, or there are various activities actually going on now to indicate Singaporeans' feelings about this population plan. On the 16th of February, I believe there is an event called Say No to 6.9 million. So that will be an indication of the level of Singaporeans' feelings about this plan. So these are things that we need to act on in order to show the government how strongly we feel about this issue.